Yep, you guessed it. This next example is in the style of the Eagles, Hotel California. And here's a nice little exercise I put together moving through the chords. And this is going to be definitely one of the most advanced ones we've looked at so far. So if you feel a little frustrated with this, don't worry. It'll take some time to get the chords together, but just start, you know, maybe one measure at a time. So let's go over the chords. First, we've got a B minor, and this is going to be with my first finger on the 7th fret, 9, 7, 7, 9. And that's my minor bar chord again. It's a nice chord I can move around. Next chord is F sharp, and we've got the 8th fret, 6th fret, 7th fret, 8th fret. So B minor, chord number 1, F sharp, chord number 2. Then we're gonna go to an A, 7, 6, 5, 7, and then we go to this chord shape again, which is the same one we did here, just 2 frets lower. And then we go to a G, which is the same as A, which is here. We just keep reusing the same chord shapes. So look at that. It's one, this whole first part of the song is 3 chords. 3 chord shapes. 1 chord shape, there's a 2nd, there's the 3rd, and then I just keep reusing these to get the other ones. E minor, F sharp. Okay? Now the right hand pattern that I have written for this starts with your thumb, and it's sort of like a forward backward roll here. We're going to go forward and then drop down to this note, backward. 1 E and a, 2 E and a, so thumb, index, middle, thumb, middle, index, thumb. Keep that rolling through the chords. Let's try it slower. So that's the first part of the song, and really there's only 2 sections of the song. There's the verse, you know, on a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hand. And then there's the chorus, which comes in on the G. And the chorus, the way you can tell a chorus of a song is the look at the words, you know. So the name of the song is Hotel California, and the chorus goes, welcome to the Hotel California. So the chorus isn't on a dark desert highway. That's the verse, but the chorus says the lyrics, you know, the title of the song and the lyrics. So here's the chorus. G, there's no new chords, by the way, just a reordering of them.